So we will see this instruction. So in this slide, you see, in this particular thing, you see, this is what, this is the complete ROM. This is the complete ROM location. Minimum address is 0000, 0000. Maximum address is FFFF. If the jump location is within 250 bytes, it's called as short jump. If the jump location is between within 2 kilobytes, it's called as absolute jump. If the jump locations are from anywhere to anywhere, from 0000 to FFFF, that's called as long jump. Okay, so jump instructions are basically branching instructions are like jump instruction. That may be jump instruction, that may be a unconditional jump, that may be a conditional jump, that may be a call type. All these are varieties of branch instructions. Okay, so first we will see the CJNE instruction. CJNE, take down. So the syntax of CJNE, these are the various ways of CJNE. CJNE, A comma, address and relative address. CJNE, A comma, address and relative address. Example is CJNE A comma CJNE A comma 3C comma 9000. What is the first instruction? What is the first way of using CJNE? CJNE A comma address comma, okay, something like relative address. Okay, this is a jump location. The last one is a jump location. R address means jump location. CJNE compares A value with 3C value. Okay, CJNE compares A value with 3C value. Is A greater than content of 3C or not? That it will check. It will check. R less than? It will check. R equal? It will check. Okay? So, what this instruction will do? Compare A value with 3C memory location content. 3C is an address. It will compare. Jump or not equal, if they are not equal, if they are not equal, not equal means the numbers may be greater, the numbers may be lesser. The first number may be greater than the second number, first number may be less than the second number, doesn't matter, but they are not equal. Is it clear? Try to understand. Compare, jump or not equal, it will compare. It will check whether they are equal or not. Whether they are equal or not. If they are not equal, if they are not equal, then it will take a jump to, the cursor will take a jump to 9000 location. Okay. Now CJNE A comma 00H comma repeat. Comma repeat. Okay, what this instruction will do? It will compare A value with what is that 00? 00 is the address of R0. It is the address of R0. Okay, CJNE compares A value with memory location content 00. Whatever is there in 00, it will compare with that. If they are not equal, then it will take a jump to repeat. It will take a jump to a location by name. Repeat. Clear to all of you? Shall we go with another variety of CJNE? CJNE can be used these many ways. The first variety is CJNE A comma address you can give. Example is A comma 3C. I am comparing A value with 3C memory location content. Okay. Now the next one. CJNE A comma hash N. Hash N comma relative address. Hash some number, some 8-bit number followed by relative address. So example is A comma hash 15 comma 9000 location. So what this instruction will do, it will compare a value whether it is equal to 15 or not equal to 15. Whether it is equal to 15 or not equal to 15, it will check. Okay? You are asking it to compare a value with 15. Compare jump on not equal. Compare a value with 15. Okay? So it will check a value with 15. If a is equals to 15, then it will not take a jump to 9000 location. If A is not equal to 15, then it will take a jump to 9000 location. Compare jump if they are not equal. Right? So, the next one is compare jump on not equal A comma hash 0F comma over. Okay, so what this instruction will do? It will compare a value with 0f. If a is not equal to 0f, then it will take a jump to a location by name over. Shall I go to the next variety? Then the next one is CJNE RN comma hash N. So these are two things. So one thing is CJNE R naught or else RN means R naught, R1, R2, R3 like that. So R1 comma hash 55 comma back. Okay. So what this instruction will do? It will compare R1 value. It will compare R1 value with 55. It will compare R1 value with 55. If they are not equal, if R1 value is not equal to 55, then it will take a jump to a location by name back. Clear? So similarly, this one. CJNE at the rate of RP comma hash N comma relative address. So after CJNE at the rate of R naught comma hash 23 comma repeat. Okay, so what this instruction will do is it compares a memory location contents whose address is there in R naught with 23. If those two are not equal, then it will take a jump to the next location by name repeat. Okay, so basically what the CJNE will do, compare jump if they are not equal. Okay, it will do two things or three things. It will do the comparison between two numbers. It will check whether they are equal or not equal. And depending on that, it can take a jump to a location, the nearest location or else far location. But all these jumps are short jumps. CJN is a short jump. Okay, it's not a long jump. Clear to all of you? So I'll stop it here.